I let God have His way. That's when things started happening. Yeah, when I stopped looking at back.